Hey guys, just a quick video here on the Nerf Barricade RV-10 that I modded last night. I made up this connector for it, connected it into the battery bay. I had to remove a thermo resistor that was overheating and not letting this LiPo deliver all of its juice. 1300 milliamp hour, 11.1 volt, high discharge LiPo. Let's see how it goes. Needless to say, it's way better than it was when it started. Looks a bit ugly, but does the job.